Hey, Joe.
Hey, kiddo. I'll get CC to set your table up in a second.
Oh, the others aren't here yet. It's just me. Listen, you got a sec? I need to ask you something.
Yeah, shoot.
Do you know a man named Avery Baltus?
Avery Baltus? God. I haven't heard that name in a while. Yeah, he was a cellist, right? He and your mom used to perform together for a while. Yeah, they made some recordings.
What was he like? Was he handsome?
Never did a thing for me.
Were Dad and he close?
He was more your mom's friend. Or colleague. Why all the questions, Jewel?
So they weren't friends, Dad and this guy, is that what you're saying?
Well, no, but...
Why didn't Dad like him?
Like I said, honey, it was a very long time ago, so... I don't know, maybe they didn't hit it off or something.
Or maybe, Dad didn't like him because he was having an affair with my mom.
What? Julia?
Well, did they have an affair?
No, of course not.
Come on, Joe, I'm old enough to know the truth. Please, it's important, I need to know.
I don't know.
You mean they might have? You mean it's possible?
Honestly, Julia, I don't know.
Okay.
Not exactly an amazing turnout for your first family dinner.
Usually no one misses it.
Hey.
Hey. Where you been? We waited for you.
I came by early to talk to Joe. Where's Bailey gonna sit? You know what? I'll just pull up a chair.
Yeah, I'll get you one.
So, what do you guys order? What's the usual?
Anything except the manicotti.
Hey.
Bailey.
Sorry I'm late. We're late.
Thanks for inviting me.
So?
We don't really have the room.
Well, I guess we'll just have to move to a bigger table then, won't we?
This is the table we always sit at.
Well, tonight we'll sit over there, okay? It's no big deal. Joe, we're gonna sit over there, okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
I thought this was a family dinner.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Sit down. Right back. It's fun. What's going on, babe? I mean, why is she here?
Jill? Because I want her here.
Come on, babe. We always said this was a family thing, right? We don't bring other people. We don't make other plans. It's just us.
You gotta be kidding me. You're saying this with Kirsten sitting right there?
That is different.
How the hell is that different?
Keep your voice down. It's different because she's living with me. Because this is serious with us. And she's part of my life, which means that she's part of this family. Not some first date.
For your information, this is not some first date.
You know what, babe? You're taking advantage here, and it's not fair to the others.
So in other words, you get to change the rules about how things work around here, and no one else does.
Yeah. You got it. You really understand.
Yeah, well, screw that. I'll tell you what, Joe. You send Kirsten home, and I'll send Jill home. How's that for a solution? Well, I guess we're all having dinner together then, huh?